All right, this is Brent Porcia at TopLawsuit.net, and we got Robert Showtime Garcia. We're going to go over a really cool drill. It's on flat ground. You can do it on a mound as well. That's going to help guys get into that loaded position. What's the loaded position? Coming out of leg lift, the position we get into before we land, where we can really accelerate our momentum, and where a lot of power is built. And then also, once we learn to separate, a lot of that, ultimately, that energy is going to get into the ball. You want to introduce it in Spanish?
Saludos, mi gente de Toby Latino. El día de hoy vamos a hacer un ejercicio que nos va a ayudar a enseñar a nuestro cuerpo a llegar a esas posiciones tan difíciles que solo pitchers elite que tiran durísimo llegan y pueden mantener. Entonces, Brent me va a ayudar a llegar a esas posiciones y después de llegar a esa posición, explotar de esa posición. Primero lo vamos a hacer sin tirar y después tirando.
So Robert's gonna come into his leg lift. I'm gonna help him. I'm gonna suspend him into that loaded position where we lift, we fall forward and down at the same rate. I'm gonna hold him in that position. When he's ready, I'm gonna count to three. We'll release him, and then he'll be able to drive and feel what it's like to really create a lot of explosive power in your lower half before the throw. So we'll do one without throwing, and then we'll work into a throw.
Okay, la explicación es de que yo voy a estar en la loma, en el King of the Hill. Voy a alzar la pierna y Brent me va literalmente a cargar para mantener esa abducción en mi rodilla, sentarme y cargar con mis glúteos y la parte trasera para mantener esa fuerza, y al momento que me deja, ¡pum!, pueda explotar.
All right, good. Perfect.
You count three.
One, two, three.
Ya, como ustedes pueden ver, al momento de explotar se escuchó el pop, y lo importante es mantenerse siempre cerrados y las caderas completamente abiertas.
Yeah, so what he's doing is once he's here, these feet need to work together. Where this one, what we call is trigger rotation, it's going to open before he lands. It still needs to be in a closed position, but it's going to slightly open. And then the back leg, because that's going to create rotation, everything's going to rotate. The back leg's going to power rotation and accelerate his forces going into front foot strike.
Ahora lo vamos a hacer ya con la pelota y tirando un target.
One, two, three. Just making sure when you're doing that and you're throwing that you can keep your contralateral tilt and really bring that ball back. You don't want to be falling inward and letting it go early. So some we'll do one more rep and see if we can get him to keep his trunk back. One, two, three. Good.
A little better.
So that's called the Robert Showtime Garcia 3X drill.